of education and working as a business analyst in Systems Limited since more than 5 years. As a female engineer, I'm more than happy with my career choice. The reason I've joined this field is the desire to solve the real world problem, which eventually bring the lasting solution with a global impact. Challenges we have to face in this male dominating field is to deal with the negative biasness or doubt on the capabilities and commitments of female team members. However, hard work, passion, and sticking to work will not stop us to fulfill our dream. We, the women in technology, can create a professional network which help upcoming young female engineers to cope up with the professional challenges unique to this gender.
I'm Sandila Vaseem, Project Manager in Enterprise Services at Systems Limited. I've always been fascinated by and driven to understand how things work. Gadgets have always attracted me. My interest in radars and robotics has led me to pursue engineering. As an engineer, I have loved the fact that we are constantly changing the world with inventions and solutions that affect everyone's lives positively. It's cool to be an engineer. Thank you.
My name is Pradeep Nas, and I'm a project manager in software engineering industry. As a project manager in this engineering field, I love planning the schedule so that the work can be executed within the budget and with a high quality. Secondly, the hands-on problem-solving aspects, so like taking a problem and breaking it down further so that we can find the best solution. So this is really very interesting for me because I always love challenges, and with every new project, there are a lot of new challenges. Maybe that's why I really love my job. If you're passionate about doing something challenging, then you must choose this profession. But if you are not, then don't go for it. But if you are, then do remember always that the more complicated the problem is, you get more rewarded by solving it. So take up the challenge. Have the right mentorship and experience, and go for it. Good luck.